Hello guys, welcome to our channel again, and today I'm Maya, and today we're learning about English for academic and professional pupils in quarter 1, module 5, week 6. Oh my god, I forgot. So we study in here is what I can do, activity 6, picture analysis. About so then what is it, the text that you just read, follow the three ways in explaining a concept, namely definition, explication, and clarification. One definition is used to provide the meaning of a given word or term and making its meaning clearer. Definition can be present in three ways. Present counts as formal, informal, or extended. A formal definition is a one-sentence explanation that includes the term, class, and distinguishing feature or characteristic. That term is the word or phrase to define class refers to which the term belongs, or the general category of the term, and distinguishing characteristic are the qualities that make term different from other teams in the same category. Here's an example in our combat is term, verb, class, and distinguishing characteristics. Carbohydrates, what is carbohydrate verb is are. The class, a food group. Then distinguishing characteristics including sugar, starches, and cellulose. Informal definition is a brief explanation of the given term. It may also include noun words or sample to explain an unknown term. The definition may be synonym or antonym introduced by or in other words or like. Here's an example of term is Facebook. Let's see, Facebook's term is Instant Class, a social networking website. Term freedom synonym is also referred to as liberty or independence. Verb is a class state when people are free to think and do. One extended definition involves one or more paragraphs that try to explain a complex term. This type of definition applies various patterns of paragraph development, examples and narration, comparison and contrast, formal information definition, process analogy, causes effect to explain a given concept. Here's an example of extended definition about stress is a measure of the internal reaction between the elementary particles of a material that resisting separation, compacting, or sliding that tend to be enclosed by an external forces. Total resisting forces result from a continuously distributed normal and tangential forces of varying magnitude and direction and act on elementary areas. Through the material, these forces may be distributed uniformly or non-uniformly. Stresses can be categorized as tensile, compressive, or shearing according to the strain of action. There's a strain as a measure of dispersion, just as A, linear strain, the length per unit of linear dimension, B, shear strain, the angular skew in the regions of an element undergoing change of shape by tangential forces. C, volumetric strain, the change of volume per unit of volume, the strains associated with stress characteristics of the material. There's a signal words for definition about is defined as means to define. As defined refers to illustrate. To explication is a method of fiction which uses critical interpretation. It means method kung saan na-explain mo, tanong sa mga gamit mo sa mga critical interpretation of a concept about the bath. Then, about nag-refer ka sa sentence versus creatures or passage where another soul's application gives another perspective or concept. Pearson interrupts another word by locking on ideas and introducing. Una kayo mga idea ang nag-introduce. You just got through careful analysis of points brought up in text, the clear explanation of the concept is given to readers. This can be presented through comparison and contrast, description, cause and effect, and other patterns of paragraph development, that is 2016 or 16. There's a vision of the road not taken. The poem titled The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost is about a man reflecting on a choice he once made. Once only it means while the outcome of his choice is not implied to be positive or negative, the speaker knows that the choices itself and the consequences of the choice have made huge difference in the way his life has unfolded. The poem is about important choices. The poem begins with the speaker regretting that he could not have been too faithful, so he could have at some point in his life taken to see what roads instead of being confirmed to one. Look as far as he could. Beautiful is to go to see what was ahead on one of the roads he could have been taken, but he was limited to seeing only as far as where is it. Turn and disappeared into the bushes. In the second stanza, he says he took the other road because it was grassy and was possibly better because it was less traveled. Then, sure, not much more than and the other road. Then the third son just says both roads were covered in weeds that had been walked on frequently to the extent that leaves covering them had not been made. Hurting black from jumping feet. He continued the road he chose. Wait, don't you never return to this part of the road? Finally, he says he will tell the story when he is much older. Some were ages since that he had the choice of taking one road over another, and having taken the one he did made big difference in his life. Adding to the development of the ten is the element of color. It is a yellow wood, not green, which suggests the fall season when leaves turn colors. Seasons are frequently associated with wind for youth and people's lives, just as spring for youth and autumn for adult. Means is that this is the fall of his life, or possibly a rounding middle age. Therefore, he is a speaker who has an enough experience and can realize how important some decisions. About the can be that must be the consequences. Oh, I'm thirsty. Wait. About the road not taken is a road not taken is a pleasant and told inspiring poem. It is a pleasant because what gives the tone and mood light through. It is about a very serious subject. True, what is the reminiscent itself makes a strong point. Reading can also make one think more consciously about future decisions and their potential consequences. Reading this poem was taking a little side road. It can make a difference. Number 3, what is calibration? Is another way to explain a concept wherein a points are arranged from a general abstract concept to specific concrete examples. It involves the analysis of the concept by looking at examples and specifying a number of its features to reach at working definition. What is signals forms calibrations? After all, as an example, for intense In particular, in short, name is specifically. To be specific, the qualified to illustrate, consider the following. So, here's the answer we need to answer today about what I can do. Activity 6, picture analysis. You have to create a concept out the calculate below and write a simple paragraph explaining the concept you have in mind. You are to apply one of the three ways presenting concept in your paragraph. Okay, then country is showing your normal student referring through a gadget, laptop, tablet, or cell phone. Ouch. It means that you have to create a concept out of criteria below, and sabi below it means mag-swat ka na mag-paragraph, mag-explain ka ng sa mong nasa tos mo na una. You have to apply the three wins presented concept in your paragraph. Make it showing you or my student learning through gadget, laptop, cell phone, tablet, and cell phone. Voice again, almost gone. Okay, guys, let me talk about. So we have to write an about paragraphs. I will explain it in my mind only, but I know it's a very hard about what kind of topic we're saying about. I know, but it's very hard can understand that. About all the confusion is and everything. Okay then, if you like my video, subscribe and hit the bell and comment below. See you next time.